Do you guys remember that one game? Lego Star Wars?
Bruh.
It was an amazing game. Truly beautiful. The thing is, it's kind of old. Okay, it's really old. I miss those days. The young, carefree days where, after coming home from second grade, hopped on my iPad and started grinding out a game that I barely even knew the story to. Yes, I watched the movies, but all I do was just spam buttons. Well, today's the day. Today, I revisit this masterpiece day by day, episode by episode, and this is how it works. Okay. Yeah, I remember this. Memories. Oh my gosh. I used to always skip the cutscenes when I was little because I didn't really understand them a lot. I just didn't really care. I only played it for the, like, game. Boy. Okay. It's actually hard though, because okay. Yeah, that works. That's okay. Yay. Okay. Okay. Oh yes, the power-ups. Okay. Yeah. Yes. So, I have played this, I'm just saying the same things now. I remember all of this. And there's a mini kit here. Okay. Get that heart. Now we enter the actual, fun part of this chapter. Oh, okay. Also, when you first get the game, the, key bindings are so weird. I think jump was, K or something. It was not spacebar. I fixed it to, spacebar and all that. I fixed it to what I like. Okay. We're basically done. I'm not really trying to collect True Jedi or anything. This is basically all it is. I don't want to make the video too long. I died. Okay, that's sad. Get it. Okay. So, okay, let's go. Oh wait, there's studs here. I might want to collect that. I'll just collect it. Okay. Yeah. Animation's so old because I have the new game too. This is actually so old. Nostalgia, alright. Free play unlocked! Yay! Okay. Okay. Oh, I remember this, the Naboo. Okay, still need some studs. Not that lame. I didn't even... All my time of playing this, I didn't even know there was a mini kit there. That's crazy, actually. Yep, I got it. Yeah, this is the one we meet Jar Jar Binks. Yeah. Yep, we saved Jar Jar Binks. Yeah. Okay. Oh, yes. Oh, wait. Oh my gosh. Oh, didn't mean to fall down there. I can actually bad at parkour, okay.
2,000 years later.
Oh, why did I mixed up my buttons? And I still want mini kits, right? Because they're cool. Okay. Almost fell. Qui-Gon. Okay. Yeah, okay, wait, what does this do again? I have no idea. I forgot all of this stuff, to be honest. I see the mini kit. Four mini kits already. That's actually good, though. Because, yeah. Okay, I remember what to do here. Yeah. Okay, Obi-Wan. Oh yeah, this mini kit. Does this give him a mini kit? Oh wait, okay. Oh yeah, it does give him a mini kit. Oh yeah. Okay, let's just complete this because I don't want the video to be too long. Yeah. In the new game, you actually have to play like this part. It's not just a cutscene, so it was kind of cool for me. Yeah, but I remember this uses a yeah. And then they go to, like, Queen Amidala's place. I think, I'm not... Yeah. Okay, free play, yeah! Yeah. Skip that. Okay. Oh yeah, now I remember what I was about to say. The thing. Never mind, I forgot again. Oh yeah, on mobile you only get 3 save worlds. So this you get 6, which is actually kind of cool. Oh, yes. I remember these old cutscenes because I played it on mobile now, like a few days ago, and they removed some of these cutscenes for some reason. I don't know why. They removed all of these cutscenes. Okay. Bro, I just slapped him. It's crazy. Okay. Oh, yep, dead. Haha. Oh, there was okay. Oh yeah, this room. I don't know what it is. Okay, let me destroy these. I remember, how fast was that? I don't remember it building that fast. Okay, I remember there's a mini kit here. Okay. Okay, okay. I don't think I'm supposed to. No, this is an extra. Bro, just. Yeah, this is an extra. I'm not supposed to be there. Oh, yes. This is the part where you meet the Jedi. I just wanted to. Okay. Okay, wait. Okay, I know what to do here. So you're supposed to like, you're supposed to just go up on that, but I can just, oh. Okay, then you also go on this one. Yeah. This brings back, like, this fight, like, this scene, like, a lot of stuff you do here brings back a lot of memories and all this stuff that you do. It's amazing. Like, so much this game has to offer. Oh. I think the game is easier, like the easiest on mobile, actually, because of like there's no camera movement, like it's a fixed camera, so it's just easier, like the controls. Yeah, that's the exit. There are other stuff, but I'm just gonna open the exit to, because, yeah. I already said so much. Yep. Roger, Roger. I think I put my sound too low. I meet Anakin. Okay, the race. But the race is actually kind of easy, in my opinion, because this game is made for little kids. Yeah, there's only four keys, W, A, S, and D. So it's kinda easy. No, I missed it. Okay. Okay, yeah, these guys are Tusken Raiders. I think that's what they're called. Correct me if I'm wrong. I missed it again. How am I so... Okay. How do I keep missing it? Okay, I got that one. Okay, that one, I got it. That's the guy. No, the guy's in front. It shows an arrow. Okay, second lap. Okay, this is the part where he kills someone. Yes. Well, if that was Anakin, then we probably have some random guy as Darth Vader. Yeah, I missed it again. Got it. Oh my gosh. Second place. It's right there. This is tight. Oh no, wait, I'm third. There's another guy. Okay, this is the final. And there is a mini kit like at the top, but you need like Sith. You need a Sith flyer. Oh, I missed it. No. Wait, how is he flying? I'm just like, okay, we're both flying, really. He's hovering off the ground like way more than. Okay, maybe that's an advantage because I went under him. True. Oh, I got True Jedi. Wait, okay. Yeah, Anakin! Woo! Wait, how did you just... They already knew, guys. Yeah. Okay, this part. This one is actually a good one though, because the map is really big. And there's a, like... But what the... Oh my gosh. Ah! Intro cutscene's kinda long. Okay. Where does... Okay. Wait, yeah, there was some, like, thing here. I remember. I think, no, to get the mini key, I think you need Jar Jar Binks, but that's free play. And, yeah, I don't have free play yet, because... Okay, R32! Wait, no, this... How do you get in this? How do you drive it? Oh, now you drive it. Oh, wow, this is weird. Driving is weird. Driving is weird. Oh my gosh, I'm literally dying. Look at how weird driving is. W is not forward. Because of the camera thing, W does not mean you're forward. It means the camera's forward. And when the camera changes its angle, then it's... Oh my gosh, I keep dying. Okay. I just need R2-D2. Where is he? Oh, he's right here. Okay, R2. Oh yeah, I forgot R2 can fly for like 2 seconds.
His flying will come in handy in this part. Yeah, yeah, it will. See.
Oh, wait, no, I need to build everything else for the Jedi and all that.
Bruh.
Okay, yeah, I'm goofy. Okay. Now I'll show you R2's flying abilities. Qui-Gon. Oh, is it Qui-Gon or Qui-Gon? I think it's Qui-Gon. Okay. Yeah, if... Yeah, that's like where you go. Oh, this is a mini kit, I think. Is it? Yep, it's a mini kit. I hate that sound. Sounds like a droid is having a wet fart. So easy to do like activation things, because in the new Star Wars game, it's actually like codes that you have to do instead of like it's actual codes like. You gotta fix the puzzle or something like that. Oh my gosh. Bro. Just let me... No. Oh wait, let me change to, yeah. Bro, always dying. Oh my gosh, I've never seen that animation. Okay, wait. Come on, Obi-Wan. Oh, I do. I forgot about that. Okay, I forgot what this part is. Wait, why didn't... Oh. Yes, I remember what to do here. Okay, Anakin. Let me clear this off first. Then we need Anakin. He'll go under, because he's a kid. And, yeah. Just tell him what to do. And R2 comes. Okay, now I go back, because I can't jump, and no respawning thing. You know, respawn, but not where I wanted to. Okay, now this is where confuzzling confusion happens. Bro. It's like the fourth time, like, tenth time I died to a droid. There's gonna be more though, of these. Yeah. Why are they so much harder to fight? Is it because I'm not on mobile? I think that's why. Because this is different device, like different ways. Okay. I know what to do. Yeah, this Jedi part is my favorite part of all these ways to get up. Oh my gosh. Wait, I'm gonna go on this side because the studs. Wrong button. It's really cool, actually. And then Anakin will come through there. Yeah. Droid fart. Oh my gosh. Oh wait, no, wait. To build it for them. Now they will go. So we have to do this Jedi thing. Oh no, they all came down because of, okay. Okay, this part is cool. To save all these guys. Yes, I remember this. Yay! I don't think Anakin does anything. Like, he doesn't have to do anything. This part, I mean, saving all of them, it's kind of boring to me. Yay! Okay. Can ride this. Oh my gosh, I almost fell. Need to get all of them. Oh. I saw my heart, so he was gonna die. Okay. Oh, these guys. Oh, sorry. We get the heart, okay. And this part, same thing. Wait, this is gold. This one is blue, I don't know. Yay! Okay, now we need R2-D2. Okay. I think after this is the Darth Maul fight. Yeah. Yeah! Anakin! Okay, last one and then we're done for today's video. Super slow. Okay. Darth Maul. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's do this. If I still remember. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I remember what to do now. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna die. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Didn't take long to figure out how to do it again after a long time. Oh, I thought switching. Oh, mini kit. Oh, two mini kits. That's awesome. Darth Maul. Bro, no. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. Oh my gosh, why can't I do that? Yeah, why can't I do what Qui-Gon? Why can't I do what Qui-Gon's doing? This is rigged. Mini kit. Oh wait, but I need a bounty hunter for that. Cause I saw a tutorial. They just randomly recommended me to C-3PO! Only stormtroopers? Oh. Stormtroopers weren't even made during the first movie. No clones either. Clones came in the second movie. And Stormtroopers only came in the fourth movie. Wait. Roger. No! Oh my gosh, I'm getting bodied on. I just need to kill this guy. I swear it was so much easier back then. So much easier. Why is it so harder now? Have they still been updating it all these years? That's actually cool. Yeah, I'm just gonna start blocking. Oh.
Bro, why am I getting bullied? Why are you mean? Oh, yeah. The tip of my lightsaber barely reached him. Oh my god! Bro, please. I have to fight Darth Maul. I have to teach Luke. Okay. I don't even know how long this video is going to be until I start editing it, so it will probably be, I'm thinking it's going to be in like 20 minutes long. Bro. Why? No. Darth Maul is just watching me. It's kind of sad. Okay, Darth Maul, see what you got.
Oh, that just gives studs. Okay. I mean, I like studs. Okay, I need hearts though. Because usually I can just like destroy Darth Maul. He's like really weak, actually. Like, I can destroy him.
All I do is just. What? Oh, yeah. Already destroying him. Nothing really changed about this game, like I thought. I need that. Bro. He's right behind. I need that. Bro. I want that mini kit. How do I? Bro, let me get that mini kit. I want the mini kit. Oh. His eyes though. Like that was the most funniest part when I first played this level. Chapter 6. Like his eyes. And then his eyes become X. Which is like actually funny. But cartoony. Unless they remove that. No. Yeah, his eyes are gonna turn X. Yep. Level complete. I remember this end cutscene. I don't know the lyrics. Phantom Menace is actually good though. Okay, so we're done with today's video. Anakin. Yeah, we're done with today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye!